Keisha and Kyron, I require and charge you both, as you stand in the presence of God, to remember that the commandment to marriage is a commitment to permanence.
I found love in you, and I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony. This is why I love you.
So after 5 years, thousands of emails back and forth, hundreds of hours critiquing bad movies, and countless date nights, we've reached the end of this part of our journey. You've been an amazing girlfriend, an incredible fiancé, and I know you will make a wonderful wife. Forever is a long time. I'm happy that I get to spend it with you. Loving you more, Kyron.
You have filled a space in my heart and soul, a space that I now know was left open just for you. It has always been you, the man that I've wished for, prayed for, and dreamt of. You are my dream come true. I promise to love you, respect you, honor you, and cherish you all the days of this life and into the next. I love you with all that I am and all that I have. Love your soon-to-be wife, Keisha.
Just came to see.